Okay, so whenever a circuit like this, we see that there are two batteries that are connected and